Lady, gentlemen, David. This is our first Geek Boutique Street Fighter 2 tournament. Street Fighter 2, pound round. For dynamism, pound back. I'm player 2, and I'm Dan, and thanks, and yeah, that'll do.
Mascot for the whole tournament.
We got to do improv.
Oh. I cannot remember any of his moves at all. No! Get off me, you bare-headed.
You may have to beep out the occasional.
Oh, no.
No? Are we leaving it all in?
It's the internet video, it's fine.
Can't get into that little jumpy thing either. Oh, I should probably stop playing around with that. Oh.
Okay. That's only the first one. I got two left. I can beat him. Okay. And I will beat him.
Okay. Probably won't beat him. Right. Okay. Okay. We can do this. Here we go. I'm pumped. Oh, damn it. Not again. It's all over.
This game,
best is out.
Go play
then.
Thanks, sir.
Post-match
decision. No comment, mate.
Well, this is a long-standing friendship between myself and Dave that you're about to witness come to an end, I think.
It's been a few years. I guess it's ran its course by now, so... Let's end it on a bang.
Busting out the special moves.
I've never actually felt this tense before.
That was Oh, I'm in tense. Is
that first game down?
Oh, for my last night.
First game down.
First game.
That's what I was just thinking.
Post match?
Yeah. My basic strategy is to just press all the buttons, but in an order conducive to winning. And I'm hoping that's working, so. Oh, home territory.
You've changed your own.
Just like to mix it up a little bit. The last one got a bit sweaty.
It's no, pretty even.
Oh, it's really funny, it finishes on 69. Round 2.
It's what? It finishes on 69. Is that how you know? I'm charged. Okay.
Can't
believe the
first
game.
Shit.
First game.
First game.
That was horrible.
Oh man.
Round 3. Fight.
Someone's coming down to the wire. Just by the level of efficiency that I did not.
It's panic.
Wow.
That's it, you won.
It just feels like hollow victory because I've won a fight but lost a friend. But I'm one step closer to the trophy and that's a big deal for me, so yeah.
How do you feel? I never really liked him anyway.
It's the face of victory.
But I'm not sure it's working.
Danny wins.
He's the one to beat, second tail.
I'm just pressing the trigger buttons randomly.
Stop jinxing your back!
I'm sorry. Well, I was halfway through saying could it be a comeback when you got beaten.
Someone that was wearing what Cammy was wearing, I'd probably get
some. Oh,
shoot, I'm so conflicted because Cammy's hot, but David's playing the Sally, so. Does that mean by extension I'm quite fine?
Quickest knockout in the history.
Look at that
ever.
Bum, best bum in games ever.
So you just won.
Yep.
any last thoughts?
Nope.
Before your next match?
Nope.
Right, okay, interesting, thanks.
These two have never met in combat before.
Dan forgot to press the record button.
Yeah, they met in combat earlier.
I'm still going to lose. I mean, yeah.
That's my character. There we go.
This is actually 3 weeks later and he's been training.
Oh, can we put a montage in the middle?
Oh, that'd be sick.
What, the last match?
Actually, like a montage of you two training.
Sure.
Run up downstairs and hit him
with the Dreamcast controller.
Oh,
might be the same result.
Probably will be.
It looks a bit like last time.
Use the weight of the holder against it.
He does look malnourished, doesn't he?
He does.
The complete opposite of E-Honda.
Two cartoon men fighting in front of a giant cartoon bell.
Oh, I
Bank holiday Monday.
The college is amazing.
This is what we're reduced to.
Dick!
It's right, there's two more matches.
And it's 1-0 to the sumo fella. He's got a home advantage. Can he make the most of it? First attack there.
Oh, what?
Seeing birdies.
What? Perfect, isn't it? Oh, no.
Would have been.
That would have been the comeback of the century if you'd have beaten him after that.
That would have been amazing.
It would have been amazing.
You didn't. We could all imagine it for a second.
But let's be honest. Just
imagine that, boys and girls. Sadly, wasn't to be.
Oh, okay.
Oh, come on!
No!
Oh!
Yes!
How?
You almost changed history.
You know.
I was very pleased that the outcome was identical to last time.
So?
Pizza's still not here.
Quite nice things in life, to be fair.
Why is he in pink?
Why not, man? What are you saying?
I know the hoodie is pink as a colour, but that outfit does not lend itself to being in pink, does it?
It's what people wear at monsters in the USSR.
I thought he was going to a British people convention, so you know what I mean.
And then the secrets of the universe just pour onto the screen. Blank has taken a whooping.
Oh! Oh shit!
Oh!
That was Team up's on
me. I don't know any of his moves.
Pressing
random buttons is a winning combo.
Oh, cage match. That cage is down.
He's broken in half!
That would be the best.
Very itchy cage
match. Wow.
Don't, because you know what will happen. In about a week's time, we'll be watching Raw or something. There'll be like steel cages from Mary Archibald.
And I'll be convinced that Vince is at the range somehow. Oh!
May well be.
Wow! That was a proper drubbing. Cycling his outfits is not working. Oh no, it's like affecting white.
It's his wedding
day. I might lose, but the costume at least wore out his eyes.
Oh, dropping.
Oh.
You felt that.
I did.
I tell you, this is
right in the space.
It was a good fight.
Did look good. Thank you very much, man.
How'd you feel?
Okay.
One.
Righto. You are just spamming the same button, aren't you?
Yeah. You barely can only punch.
Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Get off. Calm down. Have a glass of water or something, man.
No, I love it.
Round one, fight.
I didn't use anything that time, just
I need to win this one to have a chance, at least. Come on! Thank God for that! Jesus Christ! Now we've got one more match. I'm shaking your hand, Jeff. Oh God! What?
Everything.
This is the final match! Okay. Mate. See that gold trophy slipping away.
Darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again.
Close!
Oh,
yes!
Thoughts?
I ain't got any.
David?
Fucking hell!
So we're down to this, the final, to determine who goes home with this definitely not handmade trophy. Definitely wasn't painted gold yesterday. I'm not going to do that in my full life. It's tense in the arena. As two characters no one particularly care about compete in this nail-biting final. DJ, we're not sure what he is, and doubt we're less sure what doubts him is. But everything's to play for. Oh, look at that! Look at that! First round down, fireball, and a bit of flying yoga. Competitors try not to think of the trophy because they know they're going to have to display it at least for a while. There's a punishing array of moves to nothing as neither competitor feel like approaching each other in this match. But one doesn't have to, you see that? The sneaky, stretchy groin punch. First match down, round one down, and that's round one to David. No, to Dave. Sorry, I forget. One's Dave, one's David. Here we go then. Second of three rounds. DJ there in his characteristic market knockoff tracksuit trousers. And douse him in the traditional garb of mystic yoga people thing. Who breathe fire? That round's all over. Questions have been asked about the skulls around Dalsim's neck. Apparently they are the skulls of monkeys that rejected him. Too small to be human skulls. At least I'm assuming they're monkey. What do you think, monkey skulls? No, I've got off on a tangent. All right, I'm back. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, did you see that? They really are fighting down to the wire. Many here tense because they genuinely want to know who won, and some because I've blocked the way to the toilet. Here we are in Dow Sims' palatial living room, complete with elephants. This game, if nothing else, good for the occasional racial stereotype. Another round down. Whose round was that? Dave. Dave there. Victor. So intense, I've forgotten to talk. I'm getting really drawn in. Combination of the moves on show and those drapes. I'm also wondering why there's that sort of chicken wire stuff in his house. I can only assume he's having renovation work done. So what's the score so far? I've lost track. What's going on? Dave 2, David 1. If Dave wins this, he is the champion. If David wins this, we may experience the same laughter that we had earlier.
I'll try, everyone, I'll try.
Potentially the last round now, fighting in front of people with giant headdresses. One looks like he's squatting for a poo. I'm assuming this is Mexico. I can see a sombrero in the background. Oh, what a kick! What a kick to the back! Look at that! What an upset, ladies and gentlemen! The laughter started. He can feel it in the air. My word, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, look at that! David Wood!
Whoa!
David Wood there, taking Dave to the woodshed.
It's 2-2.
2-2. This is the clincher. Today's proceedings, of course, sponsored by Farmhouse, in that they brought the pizza earlier. We did pay for them, but for future events, perhaps remember that we name-dropped you. If you ever see this, you won't see this. We'll tell you, we'll let you know. Here we are in the final. Yoga Fire taking DJ down. Great big, what sort of kick that is. It's like a, there we go. It's edge of the seat stuff. Oh, it's a drubbing. Ladies and gentlemen, Oh. And with one. With one throw, it's over. Dave wins. A win for Dowsim. A win for India. Pretend cartoon India. The winner of this year's Street Fighter 2 World Champion, wow. World Championship, Watford Championship. Ladies and give it up for Dave.
Thank you very much. This is a big moment for me.
Give it to hold that.
Thank you very much. It's a big moment for me in my life. I'd like to thank my mum and my dad and the yogic peoples of India and obviously Capcom. It's a beautiful trophy. Thank you so much, everyone.
You're very welcome. Well done again. Let's hear it one more time. Congratulations.
Wake up, Chief. I need you.